today again we are going to see some problems which are depend on the concept volume of cone. Okay, so today's first problem is find the volume of the largest right circular cone that can be cut out of a cube whose edge is 9 cm. Okay, see here, figure is given, there is one cube, okay, whose edge is 9 cm, and what they are asking, find the volume of the largest right circular cone, largest right circular cone that can be cut out from a cube whose edge is 9 cm. Okay, so this here figure, you can see here, this is the base of the cone, okay, which is touched to the all the edges of base, understood? So now here easily one thing we can get, that is the edge of cube and diameter of cone. Edge of cube and diameter of cone will be same, means this will be 9 cm, diameter of cone will be 9 cm. So I am taking here diameter of cone is equal to 9 cm. Okay, so we can find out radius of this, radius of the cone. So radius is equals to radius of base is equals to 9/2 cm, half of the diameter. Okay, one more thing we can see here, that is the height of this cone, that is vertical height of this cone is equals to the edge of the cube. Okay, so height of the cone will be 9 cm, understood? So here I am taking that height of cone is equals to 9 cm. Okay, got everybody? Because largest right circular cone, so definitely the diameter of the cone is equals to the edge of the cube, understood? So diameter is 9 cm, so obviously its radius will be 9/2 cm. Okay, one more thing we have taken here, that is height of the cone will be as same as equal to the edge of the cube. Okay, so height is equals to 9 cm, understood? And here the question is find the volume of the largest right circular cone. Here we have to find out volume of the cone, only cone, understood? So what is the formula to find out volume of cone? Volume of cone is equals to 1/3 pi r square h. Okay, so here this is the formula. Value of pi we can put 22/7, radius 9/2, and height is 9 cm. So easily here we will get volume of cone. So now I am taking that 1/3 multiply by value of pi is 22/7 multiply by radius is 9/2 into 9/2, because r square is there and height is 9 cm. So here we can take 9 cm³. Okay, so this will give you volume of the cone. Okay, so that is only our answer. So here we can take 2 11s are 22, then 3 3s are 9. Okay, so now what is remaining here? 11 9s are 99 multiply by 9 3s are 27. 11 9s are 99, 9 3s are 27, divided by 7 2s are 14 cm³. Okay, so this product will come 2673 divided by 14. 2673 divided by 14 cm³. Okay, so when you will divide this, that time you will get answer 190.93 cm³. And this is our required answer. Okay, very simple question. With the help of here, directly it is not given radius and height, that we have to consider. So first we need to prepare figure for the same, understood? So what was given? The find the volume of the largest right circular cone. Okay, so its diameter is equal to the edge of the cube. Okay, so diameter is 9 cm means its radius will be 9/2 cm and height will be equals to the edge of the cube. So height we have taken here 9 cm, understood? So now here volume of cone is equal to 1/3 pi r square h. Here value of pi is not given, so we are using here 22/7, understood? And when you will do these calculations, you will get 190.93 cm³ is the volume of the cone. Okay, one more thing, one more question they can ask here. Okay, so see here, if this cone is removed from the cube, if cone is removed from the cube, what is the volume of remaining part? Okay, what is the volume of remaining part? Means related to this, this question can come. If cone is removed from the cube whose edge is 9 centimeter, what is the volume of the remaining part? In that case, what you will do? We have to find out volume of the cube. Okay, so that will be side cube 9 into 9 into 9. Minus we have to find out volume of cuboid, sorry, volume of cube and minus volume of cone. So that will give you volume of the remaining part. Understood everybody? Okay. Okay, our second problem is a cylinder is within the cube touching all the vertical faces. A cone is inside the cylinder. If their heights are same with same base, find the ratio of their volumes. Okay, we have to find out here ratio of volumes. Okay, first once again we will see this given problem and figure is also given. Okay, so we will relate this problem to the figure and we will understand first problem and then we will see actually what here we are going to do. Okay, so a cylinder is within the cube. See here, there is a cube. Okay, side is not given. And what they have told us? A cylinder is within the cube. This is a cylinder within the cube. Okay, if you will observe this figure, you will come to know that the height of this cylinder and edge of this cube will be same. Okay, as well as base, circular base. Okay, means the diameter of cylinder is equal to the edge of the cube. Okay, this we can understand from the figure. Okay, so once again I am reading this. A cylinder is within the cube touching all the vertical faces, okay, this faces touching all the vertical faces. Understood? These are the vertical faces. Okay, and what is given? A cone is inside the cylinder. Okay, again one more cone, one more figure is there, cone inside the cylinder. If their heights are same, okay, heights are same, heights of whose? Cone and cylinder heights are same with same base, base is also same, means radius or diameter of this cone and diameter of cylinder is equal, means radius is equal. Okay, that is given in short. Find the ratio of their volumes. Okay, we have to find out ratio of volumes, means first we have to find out ratio of volume of cube, volume of cylinder and volume of cone. Okay, so that ratio here we have to find out. Okay, so here another information is not given, a length of, edge of cube, nothing is given here. Okay, so then too we have to find out here volume of cube, volume or ratio of all these three dimensional figures. Okay, so first what I'm going to do here, first we will think about cube. Okay, so first we will consider that let the edge of cube B A units. Understood? So this edge is A units. Okay, now if edge is A units, then easily we can find out volume of cube. Okay, because volume of cube is equals to side cube or edge cube. Understood? So I am taking here V1 is the volume of cube. Okay, V1 we will consider for volume of cube is equals to side is A, edge is A units, so definitely its volume of cube will be A cube. Okay, so this is our first answer, first volume. Understood? So that I am giving here first one. Okay, now we will think about the cylinder. Okay, cylinder, but to find out volume of cylinder we use formula pi r square h. Okay, so we must know radius and height also. Understood? So here this is A units, edge of cube is A units, so definitely diameter is A units. Understood? And this is the radius. Okay, so radius will be half of diameter. So what will be the radius? Radius will be A by 2. Radius will be a by 2. Okay, radius of cylinder and radius of cone will be same, that is a by 2, half of the diameter. Understood? So here we have now radius. Now we will think about the height. Understood? So height is equals to the age of the cube. So height will be a. Understood? So here second thing, V2 is the volume of cylinder. Okay, so volume of cylinder is equals to what? 1 by 3 pi r square h. Volume of cylinder is equals to pi r square h. Understood? So here radius, we will solve this radius. Value of pi is 22 by 7. Radius, just now with I told you a by 2, half of the diameter, so that is a by 2 into a by 2 square multiply by a by 2 square multiply by height will be a. So when you will solve further, that time will get 22 by 7 a square upon 4 multiply by a. Okay, so here your answer will be 22 upon 7 fourths are 28 a cube. Okay, so this is the volume of cylinder. Now third figure is cone, so we have to find out volume of cone. Okay, so now I am going to find out here volume of cone. Okay, so now volume of cone is equals to what is the formula? 1 by 3 pi r square h. Okay, so again here we need radius and height, but radius of cylinder and radius of cone will be same. Okay, so radius we will take a by 2 and height we will take a units. Understood? So I am taking that is 1 by 3, value of pi is 22 by 7. Okay, multiply by radius is a by 2 square multiply by height is a units, unit cube. Okay, so now here 1 by 3 multiply by 22 by 7 multiply by a square upon 4 multiply by a. Okay, so now here we can take here lowest term, 2 2s are 4, 11 sir. Okay, so what is remaining here? 11 upon 7 3s are 21, 2s are 42, a cube, a square into a cube. Okay, so this is our third equation, this is our second. Understood? Finally, what we have to find out? We have to find out ratio of their volumes. Now we have all the three volumes. First one, volume of cube is a cube. Then volume of cylinder is 22 by 28 a cube, or we can take here lowest term, 11 by 14 a cube. So this also we can use, or this also we can use. Understood? So 11 by 14 a cube, this is the volume of cylinder. And third thing, volume of cone we have 11 by 42 a cube. Understood? So now we can find out a ratio. Okay, so ratio of V1 is to V2 is to V3. Okay, so in all the three things a cube is there. Okay, so we will not consider a cube now. Okay, it will be cancelled. So what is going to remain here? I am taking first a cube is to 11 by 14 a cube is to 11 by 42 a cube. Okay, so now a cube we will not consider here. You will get 1 by 1 is to 11 by 14 is to 11 by 42. Okay, so we will make a denominator same, so we will get ratio. Understood? So 14 we will convert into 42, so I will multiply here by 3. So here also I need to multiply by 3. Here I will multiply by 42. So here also we need to multiply by 42. Okay, so finally what we will get? 42, okay, divided by 42, 11 3s are 33 upon 42, 11 upon 42. Okay, so now denominators are same, that is 42. So directly we can find out answer is 42 is to 33 is to 11. So that is our required ratio. Understood? Once again, see carefully everybody. What was the question? A cylinder is within the cube, touching all the vertical faces. You will get idea from the figure. Okay. A cone is inside the cylinder. If their heights are same with same base, find the ratio of their volumes. So here we have to find out volume of cube, volume of cylinder and volume of cone. Okay, so here we have considered first, let the edge of cube be a units. So definitely it's the volume of cube that we have considered, V1 is the volume of cube, that is a cube. Okay, a cube units. Now volume of cylinder we use pi r square h. So value of pi is 22/7. Radius will be half of the diameter. Okay, half of the diameter is equal to the edge of cube, so that is a by 2 bracket square multiplied by height is a. So when you will solve this, 22/7 a square upon 4 into a, so 22/28 a cube. So you will take lowest term, 11/14 a cube. So this is our second thing. Okay, second volume, that is volume of cylinder. Now third thing, volume of cone is equals to 1/3 pi r square h. Okay, that formula we use to find out volume of cone. So 1/3 multiplied by 22/7, value of pi, radius will be same, a/2 bracket square multiplied by a, height. So here 1/3, when you will take lowest term, we will solve that, 11/42 a square. So finally they are asking volume, the ratio. So V1 is to V2 is to V3. So we have taken that together. A cube is to 11/14 a cube is to 11/42 a cube. So here we have done denominator same. Okay, so here finally we got 42 is to 33 is to 11. That is the required ratio. Okay, thank you.